This song's called Forerunner. This world is corrupt. The music's become corrupt. This world is filled with competitors, training you to get better or better to serve predators. Suck you your life dry, like weather at the Sahara Desert, or famine, no creativity. Just follow the format. Leave your artistry outside of the doormat. Originality's not welcome. Artists follow formulas to get paid, but they're not helpless. No excuses. We have a choice. God gave us hip-hop to have a voice. I'm bringing a cure. Curiously, you ask why my music is so pure. It's because I'm serving the most high. Having a purpose-driven life helps me to avoid feeling worthless. Since I teaches you that you need to be rich. And hip-hop is a void and it hurts us. But check it out, y'all. God's got a feeling, and I'm breaking out of my shell. This thing based on natural instinct. Oh Lord, the Spirit of God guide me, man. I don't care what men think. I'm in sync with the Father, the Son of God. I live in a place where men don't want to try. The comes, they dread, the tread, the light spread. Shines endlessly. They try to run. Instead, I share light frequencies. Never seen before in this generation, only unique to Jesus. Discover the patterns of life like DNA sequencing. You see, that love and trust is all the most important. Not judging people based on performance. I'm a living miracle, here we go, a fanatical rhyme, a mysterious, eerie like spirit, scary like a werewolf, a pivotal moment in rap history. God called me to be a rhyme, a phenomenon, through prayer and fasting like Ramadan. I'm no guru, no daddy daswani, just a wordsmith who works in Yahweh. Born to apologetics like Ravi Zacharias, never retire, hip-hop is my force and I'm starting a fire.
That was Chris C.
All right.
Getting down.
Chris C.
Getting down. Yeah. I like that. You know,
people, see what he's got right there.
You know, one thing I like is I like how different people use their skill sets, you know, to give glory to God.